Exciting game of their lives from Television City in Hollywood. It's time to press your luck. And now here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. I thank you, Rod. Welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. We are, of course, television's most competitive game. And now let's get to the competition and meet the three players who are going to be going at it, starting with Mark Ennis. How are you, Mark?
Hello there, Peter.
Good to have you with us. Mark, I understand TV is an old thing for you. It's no big deal.
Oh,
right?
Yeah. I made my television debut at the age of 5 on Romper Room.
You did? How'd you do, Mark?
Oh, it was great. As Tommy Smothers said when I talked to him a few years later, he said, "Did you have a big part?"
That's great. Well, you got a big part in this show. One of three, right? Good luck to you, Mark.
Thank you, Peter.
All right, and let's talk to our returning champion, Julia Hoskins. $14,500, Julia. What are you gonna do with all that money, Julia?
Well, I think, first of all, I should send a check off to the Northwestern Alumni Association.
Yes, very much.
And
so,
second,
yes.
The trip to Europe. Ah. Unless I win one.
Unless you... Then we'll have to reprioritize the dollars.
That's
right?
That's right.
Well, good luck to you, Julia.
Thank you.
And let's meet our third player, Mindy Passan. How are you, Mindy?
I'm fine.
Where are you from, Mindy?
I'm a native of Los Angeles, and I grew up about a mile from here, as a matter of fact, and went to school right down the street.
Well, yours is home to you,
yes,
isn't it?
Yes, it is.
And I understand you are a fanatic for a certain music group.
Yes, I am. I love the Beatles, and I'm a collector of all their memorabilia.
Oh, great.
Yeah,
great. All right, well, we'll get you some more money here, hopefully, and you can get some more Beatle albums.
That would be great.
All right, players, you know what happens here. I've got four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzzing answer gives you 3 spins. A correct multiple-choice answer, 1 spin. The more spins you have, well, obviously, the more money you can win, because that board up there has got megabucks and a lot of prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop! Wow, $500. What am I up to? I'm up to $500. I have $500. I am on a roll. However, on occasion, you can hit a whammy and he takes away all your money, so avoid that, okay? With that in mind, are you ready to press your luck?
Yes.
Here we go.
Sure.
According to a recent survey, what fraction of women said that men's attitudes toward women have improved over the last 10 years, Julia?
One half.
All right. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Mark?
Three quarters.
Three quarters, says Mark. Let's go to
Mindy.
I'm
going to say a half.
A half. Well, women feel that half of the gentlemen's attitudes have improved. And that means no spins for Mark. Julia gets 3. And Mindy picks up a spin. Picks up 1 spin. There we go. Mark and Mindy. If I say, Mark, well, okay, we'll just move right along.
Please do.
Self-explanatory. All right, second question. On what night of the week does the American public watch the least television? Julia?
Tuesday night.
All right. Is the correct answer Tuesday night, Wednesday night, or Friday night?
Friday.
Mark says it's Friday. Let's go to Mindy.
I think it's also Friday night.
Friday. Well, Friday is America's least popular day to watch TV. That means Mark picks up a spin, Julia stays at 3, and Mindy goes to 2. All right. Thank goodness we're not on Tuesday night. You had to watch us, Julia. We'd be in trouble. All right. What alcoholic beverage do you add to cheese when you're making Welsh... Mark.
Wine.
When you're making Welsh rarebit. Mark says it's wine. Is the correct answer wine, beer, or gin? Julia?
Oh, wine,
says Julia.
I think it's beer.
Beer. Well, cheese and beer add up to Welsh rarebit. Mark stays at 1, Julia stays at 3, and Mindy goes to 3. Here's the fourth and final. This actress appeared with clothes on. Let me try that again. This actress appeared with clothes on the cover of last December's issue of Playboy magazine and made it the biggest selling issue of the year. Who is she? Nobody. How about if I told you she appeared with clothes off? Wouldn't have made a difference. Let's try it. I'll give it to you multiple choice. And if you're right, you'll pick up a spin. This actress appeared with clothes on the cover of last December's issue of Playboy magazine and made it the biggest selling issue of the year. I'm a Marine. I don't move. All right. This actress appeared with clothes on the cover of last December's issue of Playboy magazine and made it to the biggest selling issue of the year. Is she Joan Collins, Bo Derek, or Morgan Fairchild? Mark?
Morgan Fairchild.
Mark says it's Morgan. Julia?
Morgan Fairchild.
Two for Morgan. What do you think, Mindy?
It was Morgan Fairchild.
It was Morgan Fairchild. Well, the cover girl on Playboy's biggest selling issue was Joan Collins. It was Joan, yes. That means Mark stays at one, Julia at three, and Mindy at three. And you all have a chance to rip those pins and a big fresh luck dollars when we come back right after this. Don't go away. You know, we've got $13,000 up there on that board, as well as some surprises and a few whammies to keep you honest. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round, and that's the place to be, right? Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. All right, we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins. Mark, one big spin. Are you ready to make some money, Mark?
Yes, I am.
Here we go. Stop! Stop at a whammy. Brush him off. That's it. All right, Mark, out of your system. No dollars, one whammy. We now have a tie between Julia and Mindy, three apiece. Player to my left goes first. The champ, Julia, with three spins. Here we go.
Stop
at $1,000, Julia. Two more spins left, Julia.
I'll go.
She's going to go.
Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Visited both Mark and Julia. $0, but you have one mighty spin left, Julia.
I'll
go.
One more.
Looking for some money.
Stop
at $200. Okay. That's first place for now. Let's see if it holds up. We're going to go to Mindy with three spins. Are you ready?
Come on now,
here we go.
Stop
at $400. You have first place, Mindy. Two spins left. Pressure luck.
I'm going to go.
You're going to go.
Come on now. Big bucks. Stop
at $300. You're at 700, Mindy. You have one spin left. You can either take it or pass it to Julia. You have 500 more than Julia.
I'm going to take it.
Going to take it. Mindy's going for it, holding on to first place. Can she do it?
Stop
it, oh, whammy. Oh.
Get me.
Everybody's been whammied. Mindy, $0, no more spins. Mark, $0. And Julia, you've got the advantage with $200. So you got it. We'll be right back with a whole new round of goodies. So come on back. Players, this is where the spins really add up to dollars, and this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000, and I have four questions here, and all you have to do is answer them. That's how you earn the spins, right?
Right.
All right, remember, the player who ends this round with the most amount of money gets to take all of it home in truckloads and carts and wheelbarrows, and then you come back and play again next time, okay?
Okay.
Here we go with your first question. Everybody ready?
Ready.
In a recent New York Times poll, when asked who was the most popular feminist leader, what name did more people give? Julia.
Gloria Steinem.
All right, is the correct answer Gloria Steinem, Jane Fonda, or Betty Friedan?
Jane Mark. Fonda.
Jane Fonda, says Mark. What do you think, Mindy?
I'm going to go with Gloria Steinem.
Gloria Steinem. Well, the most popular feminist leader is Gloria Steinem. Mark doesn't pick up any spins. Julia gets three, and Mindy picks up a spin. Here we go to number two. The eyes have it, is the old saying, but they can also be expensive. What fraction of all Americans wear prescription glasses? Julia?
One half.
Right, is the correct answer. One half, one quarter, or three quarters? Mark?
One quarter.
Mark says it's one quarter. Mindy, what do you think?
I think it's one quarter with contacts today. Yeah.
Well, half of all Americans wear glasses. Julia goes to six, and Mark and Mindy stay where they are. Third question. During which season of the year is your home most likely to be burglarized? Mark?
During the spring.
Spring, all right. Is the correct answer spring, summer, or fall? Julia?
Summer.
Julia says it's the summer.
Summer.
Mindy says it's the summer. Your home was most likely to be burglarized in the summer. Ah, Julia goes to seven, and Mindy goes to two. Okay, here we go with the fourth and final one. Mark, you ready? Americans send billions of greeting cards each year, and half of them are centered around this holiday. Julia.
Christmas.
What day is it? Is the correct answer Christmas, Valentine's Day, or Mother's Day? Mark?
Christmas.
Christmas, says Mark.
Christmas.
Mindy. Mindy says Christmas. That special holiday is, of course, Christmas. Mark gets a spin. Julia goes to eight, and Mindy goes to three. Julia goes to 10, sorry, because she buzzed in. And all our players will be taking those spins to that big board to decide who's going to walk away with all those big bucks. So hurry on back. Players, I know what you'd like to do. Run up to that board and take away all the money and just run out the door, right? Right. Julie says, right, right. Well, you can't do that. We have $50,000 up there, though, and it's just waiting for you to win it. You have to win it by hitting the right time and avoiding that whammy. We even have one prize up there that's worth more than $5,000. Let's take a look at our totals. We have Mark at $0. We have Mindy at $0. Julie at $200. Well, you've got the advantage. You've got first place, so you can kind of watch Mark and Mindy go at it before we come to deal with you, all right? We go to the player with the least amount of money, tie between the two, Mark and Mindy. So we go to the player to my left. Mark, $0, one big spin. Are you ready to pick up that $5,000 spin? Big bucks.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. All right, Mark, $2,000, first place. Let's see what happens when we go over to Mindy. $0 with three spins and one whammy. Are you ready, Mindy?
I'm ready. Let's go. Come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $800. $1,200 less than Mark's second place. Two spins.
Go,
Mindy. Here she goes.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stay away, whammy. Stop.
$2,000. $2,800, Mindy, first place. One spin left. You have $800 more than Mark.
I'm going to take it.
Here she goes. $2,800 on the line.
Come on now, big bucks. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $1,750. You're now up to $4,550. Mindy, first place. Let's see what Julia can do with 10 big ones. Julia, you ready?
Okay.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $2,200, second place. Nine spins left.
I'm going to go.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $800. We're up to $3,000. Eight spins left.
I'm going.
Here we go.
Stop.
$800. Okay. Up to $3,800. Seven spins. $750 less than Mindy. Here she goes.
Stop.
Stop at the Poconos. Oh, okay. The Poconos, a trip valued at $2,892. Okay. Julia, that brings you up to $6,692. First place.
I've got to go.
By $2,100. And here she goes.
Stop.
Stop at $500. Okay. $7,192. Gonna go again. Five spins.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $8,192, and you still have five spins, Julia.
I gotta go.
Gonna go again.
Yes, I must go. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. $13,192. Five spins. You've got 9,000 more than Mindy. And you have five spins.
Gonna
go. Julia's going.
Oh, stop.
13,000. Stop. Stop. Oh.
Julia. Okay.
$13,000 is gone. You have $0, but you have four spins.
I'm going.
Going again.
Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to $2,000 or Kona. $2,000 she takes.
Yes.
All right, Judy, you have $2,000 tied with Mark. Three spins left. Here
I'm
she
going.
Goes.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $3,003 spins. You're in
I've
second place. Going to go again.
I've got to go. Stop.
Stop at Lehigh.
Okay.
Lehigh in Florida, the value of that trip is $1,650. You're now at $4,650, $100 more than Mindy. Two spins left, Julia.
I'm going to go once more.
Once more, says Julia.
Stop.
Here she goes, $1,000 and a spin. You now have $5,650. You have $1,100
more.
She's going again. Julia's going again.
Stop.
And a whammy. Julia, you gave it a run. You have $0. You have one spin. In order to win the game, you're going to have to pick up, obviously, more than 45, 50 or something that gives you an additional spin. You're going to go for it.
Yep.
If not, Mindy's the champion. You ready, Mindy?
Stop.
Stop at $1,500, and Mindy is the champion for today with $4,550. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this message. With the Press Your Luck winner for this day, and it's Mindy with $4,550.
Right.
Mindy. And what's even better, Mindy, it's all in cold cash. $45.50 in cash. Mindy, congratulations. Now, what was going through your mind? I mean, you had to be thinking with those 10 spins.
Oh, I didn't think
Julia
I had a chance. Not a chance. Anything
yeah.
can happen in this game.
I truly believe it. I saw Mark sitting over there looking very forlorn because he figured I'm out of it, and all of a sudden, a smile started to appear in his face, and he saw the potential that Julia could have passed, Mindy could have whammied, and all of a sudden, Mark is back in the ballgame. He was halfway out the door with his luggage. Am I right, Mark?
Almost.
Almost. But you saw, in this, really anything can happen. It's amazing. And Julia, you pushed and pushed. You had 13,000 at one time.
I couldn't pass five spins. I just couldn't.
I know. That's a lot of spins. But you're going home with $14,500. You gonna drop us a card once in a while and tell us how well you're doing with all that cash?
I certainly will.
I hope so. You did real well. You guys provided us with a very exciting game. And Mindy, this is, you know, you're home again.
Yes,
you're gonna stick around for a while,
glad to be
right?
Here.
You only live down the street, right?
That's right.
Well, good for you. $40,550, $14,500 for Julie and Mark. You will not be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you, and I thank you for being on Press
Your
Luck.
You got to watch
that whammy.
I'm sure
you'll get a lot of calls of all these fans for you. Good having you with us. Before we leave, we have our little goodie that we read every day, and this one is from Melanie Reisner of Kittnersville, Pennsylvania. And she sent us a little ditty, and here it is. You've answered the questions and earned each spin. Better play them right, or the whammy will win. And that is the truth. No question about it. Until next time, when we see Mindy, this is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.